I'm Channel 7 Chief Meteorologist Bill Ranby. We had a kind of soggy day here on Thursday. It wasn't a huge amount of rain, just a couple tenths of an inch around the Omaha metro, a little more than that to the southern part of the viewing area, but enough to make it unpleasant for being outside and tough to get a lot of work done. It looks like that rain comes to an end overnight tonight. Clouds to start off with Friday, but we'll get some sun midday and into the afternoon, and Saturday looks like a really nice day for being and working out and around, and of course the Husker football game and Friday evening football games, they look good. Thursday evening here, we've got the rain. You see this little swirl down here to the south of us. Rain was a bit heavier south in Beatrice and Syracuse and Tecumseh and south of Lincoln. But that heavier rain stayed south of Omaha. Remember, the air was so dry, it took a while to moisten up the atmosphere. Still, looking at that, it'll be a while yet this evening before the rain moves out. However, broader picture, this disturbance is edging eastward. There is a back edge to it. There is some sun across the Dakotas and up here into Montana, and that's what we're going to get into by Friday afternoon and also Saturday. Looks like some good weather for being and working outside. Tonight, though, still the showers around, cloudy, cool. The rain comes to an end after midnight, 45 degrees for the low temperature. Clouds to start Friday, but then some afternoon sunshine and pretty pleasant late day with a high temperature of 62. Very pleasant Saturday, highs in the upper 60s, lots of sunshine. I have an impact icon here for Sunday. It will be very windy, northwest winds, maybe 30 to 40 miles per hour, and a mix of clouds and sunshine. Not awful, but it'll be tough to do the yard work. Leaf raking in particular be kind of hard on Sunday. More up and down weather into next week, including Halloween. That's all in my 7-day forecast. You can find it on KETV.com.